Hello viewer and dear student, my name is Abdul Rahman and you see YouTube channel Math Creative 782, and our topic is fixed given number decrease in fixed given ratio. So we discuss our topic 30 in the ratio 2:3. So 30 multiply given ratio 2:3 in ratio form. This is in ratio form. Convert it into fraction form. 2/3 or 2/3. So 30/3 mean 30/3. Answer is 10 multiply 2. Or 10 multiply 2. Answer is 20. So 30 degrees to 20, this is our required answer, which we find easily. Okay.